I am joined now, as you know, I talk a lot about, and we have, she's a friend of the show, Jax, everybody's favorite American Idol top three contestant, and Jax's music career is off and running. Well, she has a younger brother. His name is Matt, and he is on the line with me now. Matt, good morning, and thanks for joining me on New Jersey 101.5.
Hi, Bill. Thanks for having me.
You bet. So, I talked to your dad the other day, and the reason I wanted to have you on is you have made a very bold decision to join the United States Marine Corps.
Yeah, I did. I just got processed about 2 months ago in September.
So I got to ask you, you're 17 years old.
Yes.
And so your parents had to sign a waiver, right, for you to go in before you're 18.
Yeah, it wasn't the easiest thing to convince them. I had to deal with that. I have to go to college, which I'm totally fine with. I love getting an education, that experience is going to be fun.
Right.
But my deal with them is to go to college, and if I could be in the Marine Corps, I have to get my degree.
So what are you going to do? You're going to go to Paris Island. You enlisted as a reservist. What is the plan for you?
Yeah, I joined the reserve. So after I graduate, I'll go to boot camp, then I'll go to FCT, which is combat training, then my MOS training.
Then what's your MOS going to be? Did they assign it yet?
Yeah, I got 0811 field artillery.
No kidding. All right, I was I was fire direction control and artillery, and what I did was I graduated college and then I enlisted. I think my parents thought I had lost my mind. You know, they're like, "Wait, you just graduated college? What are you doing?" But Paris Island will be an experience you will never forget. It's an incredible experience for a young man to go through. But what led you to this thought? Because I got to tell you, Matt, most people in your generation, especially at your age, the last thing on their mind is serving in the U.S. military.
Right. I've always wanted to be in the military. I always knew this was my calling. I'm not necessarily Marine Corps. I elected Marine Corps because their reputation, their code of conduct, everything. I love it. But I guess I got that from my dad. Like, my sister even talks about on the show how, like, my dad is her hero. My dad's my hero, too. Like, just seeing my dad hold a door for a lady or help some guy who broke down the side of the road, just helping people.
And your dad was a firefighter for a long time, right?
Yeah, he was. I grew up in that atmosphere, and helping people, I knew that was the thing I wanted to do for the rest of my life.
Wow. Let me ask you this. What kind of reaction did you get from your friends? Did they roll their eyes and think, what are you, crazy, Matt?
No, they're actually extremely supportive. I can't go anywhere. Like, I'll go out to eat in Applebee's or something. And I order my food. And like, he's a Marine. I'm like,
guys, stop. Wait until when you get out of Paris Island and you get through infantry school and you show up for the first time back in New Jersey with your uniform on. That's when it's going to hit you. And it's going to be an incredible feeling. Now, how is your sister doing? Is she all right with it? Because when I talked to her about this when she was on the show, I guess it was last week, and we talked about it, she seemed a little nervous.
In my family, I think she's actually the most supportive. Because years ago, I'd be like, Mom, Dad, I'm joining the Marine Corps. They're like, oh, no, go to college. And my sister, even though I know she's scared. Like, I don't blame her.
Yeah.
She's always on my side.
Yeah. That's great. You guys sound close.
That's what I want to do.
Now, they're going to be nervous for you. But so, all right. So everybody is 100% behind you. How does that feel? Like, are you just ready? Are you just champing at the bit? You can't wait to get there?
If I was allowed to, I would go tomorrow.
I believe it.
I'm so ready. Yesterday, like twice a week, the pulleys, the kids who are getting ready to get shipped out, we work out twice a week. And yesterday, since it was the Marine Corps' birthday, we had a crazy workout. So
that's
shout
great.
Out to my RSS Middlesex.
That is great. All right. Well, Matt, I really appreciate not only you joining me on New Jersey 101.5, but please get back in touch when you get out of boot camp. I'd love to have you on again and just talk about that experience. And you will not get tired of hearing it once you come back, but Semper Fi. And go get them.
Fine.
All right, Matt.
Thank you so much, Bill.
Thanks for talking to me on New Jersey 101.5. Best to you and your family. A future Marine headed to Paris Island. God bless him. I think it's fantastic, and we need more young people to have that kind of attitude in terms of public service and sacrifice for your country.